Thank for shuttles.
Sandra.
Basically, probably about another hour, I'm gonna catch an Uber and go to Guatemala City. Going to Cancun tomorrow, and I don't want to leave from here all the way to the airport. It's too risky because with no traffic might take about an hour or 5-10 minutes. But I don't want to take a chance. I'm just gonna go to Guatemala City today. Down that way is the market. At night, this street's pretty lively, mostly past that way. It's pretty lively, lots of restaurants, stuff like that. That makes a nice picture right there. If I didn't have this camera, I would take pictures. Almost lost my hat. Now, yesterday they had this blocked off where you couldn't drive on it. If you don't have a camera, those Mayan women will try to sell you everything. Thank you. Not going to hang out in here too long. Give you guys a quick tour. If you want a good picture, what you do is you go over there, you try to take a picture of that arc and the volcano there. Pretty much have to walk on the middle of the street so I can make a video for you guys. I actually made a YouTube video here about 2.5-3 years ago. It wasn't very good though. I remember right, there's like a market area in there. Volcano over there. I went in here before. I don't think I'm going to do it again. I had to pay to go in there. And I've been in there already, so. It's not too exciting for YouTube videos. All right, folks, that will be the end of this YouTube video. I hope you guys liked it. Please subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next country.
Extremely good.
Afila cuchillo, machete.